Oh, this rolls right here. Fuck.
I'm actually dead, by the way.
Thank you.
They knew the exact spot I was when I entered arena. Holy fuck.
You always die. Like, why don't you just go somewhere?
No, I'd never die. People ganked me. Like, what's my chat saying?
Yeah, you were dying like yesterday too.
Why do you use Dire Beast instead of Thrill? It's in the FAQ, but Dire Beast is almost always better for me. Actually, I should have gone Thrill for that map because it's the Shaman team. Motherfucker! Wait, why did I spawn here again? I'm retarded. Oh my god, I'm dead again. Jesus, fuck off. Let me knock them! Oh shit! I got almost all of them. I'm dead though. Naru? That's so stupid. What do I do? I can't, like, that's a wide open area. I don't think I could spawn anywhere that's safe.
Just mount up.
Let me see what I can do. I think I can spawn in camo instantly, but we'll see. If I was on any other tune, I could get out of this easily, but... Wait, what am I doing? I'll just spawn and mount up. Okay, what? They instantly know where I am when I spawn.
Because they're watching your stream?
Fuck do I do?
I mean, I'm heading there.
What is that gonna do? It's three people. It's two rogues and a moonkin.
I could pounce them while you're trying to get on your mount. And now I just shout them old fly away.
I mean, pounce all of them? There's three people.
Yeah, I could incarn and pounce all of them.
The druid's like farther away, and he just has his trents and shit on me anyways. Hold on. Well, I have to decide on a spot really quickly, or else the stream delay. I have to use the stream delay.
Yeah, are they from your realm or are they from my realm?
Probably from... They can just you can just leave, kick me.
Yeah.
They're from, Tyke, so... Alright.
Oh, none of us are on Tyke.
Well, Tyke is not phased with Kill Jaden, so I should be good. Why are they still here? I'm not even on Tyke! How does that make any sense? Oh my god.
I could...
You can't do anything. They're not... I need to get out of combat. Okay, I'll take care of this.
Okay, he's sad.
Okay, what the fuck?! They saw you!
Just fucking kill them.
No, we're not gonna kill you. They saw you. You should have stealthed or something.
Where are you even at?
That was like the most obvious res, dude. You're like 5 feet away from me. You instantly get rooted out of stealth. What the fuck is that?
It's the transform.
Do you have a targeting macro? Like, how does he know, like, instantly? The second I res, I'm rooted.
Relocking my hope.
How?
Because... Like, even though you're not in our group, you might still be phased on our realm.
Okay, let me try that. This is so absurd. I'm on Tyke. Can I help you? Yo, if you guys want, you can just all come here and kill these faggots. Like, what did Naj do? Well, he's a rogue, actually. He can get out... He just needs trinket and he's fine. But... I'm a hunter, so... I don't have shit. Okay.
Are you getting farmed?
I relogged and I got a 2-minute res.
You're getting farmed. Right.
Okay, alright, we got out. Fuck this, holy shit. Okay. Thank you. Alright, invite me. We're good. What if they had enough people where if they just did like one or two spells midair, it would kill me? Like, how absurd would that be? But that would take a lot of people to get my whole health bar. Okay, this song sucks, but... The song's pretty good.
Hold on, I have 150 in this.
Okay. That burst. What? I just died mid-air! I tapped out for a second.
Oh, there's the Buken hitting you.
How did I die 100-0 mid-air? How?
How is he killing you?
I just died 100-0 mid-air. Or like he knocked me off my mountain, I died or something. What the fuck? I tapped out for one goddamn second to look at my chat. This is so fucking AIDS. Holy shit. This is so AIDS. This guy's a fucking targeting macro because he's a faggot. I think I have a chance here. Oh my god! Oh, I got it! Invite me! Holy shit, I barely had time. Actually, I'll just stay in here. What the fuck? Q. I'm literally invincible in here. I just need repair eventually. You got teleported out? Oh fuck, do I?
Oh my god. Can you just go to your garrison?
I didn't know I get teleported out of dungeons. It's like my favorite song. Okay. Why did I get ported out here?
Are you dead?
I don't know.
Just, can you go to your garrison or some shit?
Like, what is this? This has never happened. I got ported out of the dungeon into the weirdest, like, not even close to it. What the fuck sense does that make?
Why don't you just...
I didn't know I was gonna not spawn outside of the dungeon. And the dungeon would have been safer, or not safer, but it would have been fine. That doesn't make any sense. It just spawns me like 3 miles away from the dungeon. That's never, like, there's the instance right there. And I spawn in this random ass spot. Okay, that makes sense. The fuck is that? Go to your garrison, retard. I was in the dungeon. I assumed the dungeon would have been the same effect since I'm in an instance area. Evidently not.
Look at you.
Oh, it's so stupid.
Fucking idiot.
Oh my god! Dead again. What are we doing? I have one idea I could do right now.
Just don't be a noob. You're just getting arrested.
What the fuck?! I got cheap shot mid-air! How does that even happen?! Like, what the fuck is this?! There's three of these fucking retards on me. Spirit res? No.
Yeah, go get a drink. Get a drink.
Retarded. Who the fuck does this? Is your H-bomb failed to get over there? No one's doing shit. I need someone to res me.
I just resed you twice and they ported. So I'm not coming back.
I don't know what to do then. Niggas need a spot where we can kick it.
Spot where we belong. It's just for us. Niggas ain't gotta get all dressed up and be Hollywood. What are you eating?
A fucking quest bar. Cause I'm on a quest to get the fuck out of here. This is like a more legitimate way of DDoSing. You can prevent someone from queuing if you just do this really, really try hard. Alright. Well, I'm out of ideas.
Invite a friend.
Wait, I have an idea.
It's on a different server. If Asia, maybe that'll work.
You know what they're doing? They're probably standing in like three separate spots and then converging on me. Which really fucks me. I instantly, no matter where I am, I instantly get open.
Try relogging again. So it fixes it.
I'm dead. I tried that Bean Slayer. They just instantly stun me. Fucking instantly. No matter where I am. If I'm 20 feet in the sky, if I'm around a pillar, I get instantly stunned. If you want to watch 3v3, you need help.
How do I get to where you are?
Okay, I'm starting a Kickstarter, dude. Can you guys just fly here and kill these fucking retards? Okay, well, I normally leave my garrison and like go on adventures and shit for my stream, but I guess you guys are just gonna have to watch my stupid fucking level 2 garrison with my retarded NPCs, so hope you guys enjoy that for a while.